Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Bayern Munich against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Birth of a new rivalry, you sense. And they'll both be eager to take the bragging rights here on opening day. Can't wait for this. Hopefully, it lives up to the billing.
Goretzka. Sané has it. Well, possibilities in the centre. Goretzka. On to Gnabry. Might go ahead. And still danger here. Gnabry. Now Kimmich. Now with Kimmich. And back with Goretzka. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Well, Derek, I think that should have been the first goal of the game. Great goalkeeping, wasn't it?
Well, he could run onto it here. An alert intervention. Based on recent form, Lee, you can make a strong case for Robert Lewandowski to have a big say in the proceedings today.
Well, if I'm a teammate of this lad, I want to get the ball to him as often as I can because he's a safe pair of hands. Give him the ball, normally something happens. The link-up play between the different departments of the team is second to none.
Lewandowski. Kimmich. Coman. On to Gnabry. Opportunity. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. 1-0 then. Idrissa Gueye. This is Neymar. It could be the big moment for him. Corner given to PSG. Over it comes. Well, not the best clearance. Di Maria. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Davis. Lewandowski. Promising move this from Bayern. Goretzka. Kimmich. This is Coman. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And back with Kimmich. Lewandowski. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Mbappe, and acres of space for PSG out wide. Verratti. This is Neymar. And the right place to cut out the pass. Goretzka. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Sané. Gnabry. So a throw in here. A fine reading of the situation. Verratti. Di Maria. And now Gueye. He's given us away. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Mbappe. Well, they have the ball once more. Lewandowski. Now with Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. Bayern pushing forward with options available. And it's still on. Clean challenge.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Verratti. Lorenzi. Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria. And now Gueye. Went in strongly, decisively. Sané. And whipped into the box. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Well, a second goal for them here. Pablo Sarabia. Mbappe. Bernat. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? And back with Neymar. Great block. Taking the corner, Di Maria. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Niklas Süle. Sané has it. Goretzka. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And pushed onto the woodwork. Idrissa Gueye. And Bayern doing well to win it back. Sané. Oh, denied once more. Kimmich. Now with Lewandowski. Was spot on with that challenge. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Pressing as a team. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. And dispossessed. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, back underway, and Paris Saint-Germain facing an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Neymar. Kimpembe. And on the ball, Sarabia. It's Kimpembe now. Sané. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Goretzka. Lewandowski. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Well, underway again. And I don't think it's overstating things to say that Bayern appear to be out of sight. Neymar. And now Gueye. And that's an important intervention. And space here on the flank. How about the cross? And here's Joshua Kimmich. Moving the ball nicely. Looking for that final pass. Gnabry. Gnabry, a goal! An exceptional performance this, four to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Bernat. And on the ball, Sarabia. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Sar. This is Robert Lewandowski. Gnabry. Now with Lewandowski, but it can't get all the way through.
Bayern enjoying the bulk of possession here, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Not much time to make up his mind. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now.
We're getting the ball forward.
He's in behind. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession.
Joshua Kimmich.
Lewandowski.
The ball back with PSG now.
Neymar. And now Gueye. Di Maria. Idrissa Gueye.
Mbappe.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Bayern throw in coming up. Serge Gnabry. Onto Goretzka. Really vital interception here.
So 20 minutes to go.
Di Maria.
Neymar.
It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Just couldn't capitalize there.
Idrissa Gueye.
Neymar. Mbappe. Verratti.
The ball with Sar.
Goretzka.
Alfonso Davies.
Sané. Losing possession a bit easily.
Verratti.
This is Neymar.
Idrissa Gueye.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in.
Serge Gnabry.
Now can they make something happen?
They've lost it.
Verratti. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Ball's gone.
Sané.
Lewandowski.
Verratti.
Neymar.
Verratti now.
Mbappe. Di Maria likes to get on the ball.
And he has teammates to pass it to.
Kylian Mbappe. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, when the players are all singing from the same hymn sheet, you get a performance like this. Bayern have been superb. The flow, the movement, absolutely brilliant.
Verratti. And now Gay. Gay. Neymar. Well read to win possession back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, they've given him too much space. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Di Maria. And that will be all for this game. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a defeat for PSG. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, that's what we...